We read the book, Simon's book. We thought that reading his words and trying to live and feel the way he felt, maybe it could give us an insight on the case surrounding him. However, not only did it horrify us, we got stuck in his world, trapped by his words and anxieties. The only way to stop this, we thought, would be to save him.
Thank you. Thank you.
We read the book, Simon's book. Waging battle against the dreadful demons of Simon's book was, without a doubt, one of the most horrifying experiences we ever encountered. We wanted to see what would happen if we tried to save him, and that's what we had to do. We had to find him and rescue him. This was a part of our investigation, our view of Simon's book. Thank you.